In Japan, fanatic students and leftist groups rioted for days on end, seeking to block the mutual defense treaty with America. In Parliament, an attempt to physically prevent ratification failed when the Speaker was carried to the platform and called to order the session that approved the treaty. But rioting continued, forcing cancellation of President Eisenhower's planned visit. A bitter foe of the treaty, Socialist leader Asanuma, was fatally stabbed by a right-wing student.